Director Michael Bay has been attacked and injured on the set of Transformers 4, currently filming in Hong Kong. A police spokeswoman said two brothers who own a shop near the film set approached Bay and demanded $13,000. When Bay refused, they assaulted him. Bay has minor injuries to his face, and the two men were arrested. Beloved character actor Ed Lauder has passed away. The veteran actor who has appeared in countless movies and TV shows was 74. A family spokesman told the Los Angeles Times that Lauder passed away at his home in Los Angeles Wednesday after battling a rare form of cancer. The official Twitter page for the Jonas Brothers was deleted late Wednesday night, sparking rumors that the band broke up. And while the band's page seems disabled, all three of the Jonas Brothers' individual accounts remain public. All this comes only 1 week after the boys announced that they were canceling their tour. Glee will take its final bow next year. The Fox musical will end its run after 6 seasons. Series co-creator Ryan Murphy shared the news last night with reporters before a Paley Center event honoring the FX network. He also said that Corey Monteith's death caused him to rethink the entire end of the show, saying, "I knew what the last shot was, he was in it. I knew what the last line was, she said it to him." So when a tragedy like that happens, you sort of have to pause and figure out what you want to do.